yeah, this is one. I shot this at Central Park, and I was thinking we could use it to open chapter 8. This is a man's world. You see how the how the clouds, they kind of look like Jane Brown finger waves. You see it? Sky.
Huh?
You're not even listening to me.
I'm sorry, Tyree. I'm a little distracted.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, it's fine. I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm sorry. What were you saying?
You sure you don't want to talk about it? Because, I mean, I'm here. I can just nod and agree if that's what you need.
No, but thank you. Listen, Tyree, I appreciate everything you've done, and you haven't asked me for a dime. It's probably safer you get compensated now before my book tanks and I lose everything.
Come on now. You know you're about to be New York Times' next top seller, right? And you don't have to worry about any money. Look, just invite me when Oprah interviews you for her next chapter.
Come on now. There has to be some way I can repay you.
Mm-mm. Look, don't worry about it. You know, I see working with you as an investment.
An investment in what? Okay. I know there is one way I can start repaying you.
Okay.
We're having a dinner party here in about a week, and you're invited.
Right.
And you can also bring a guest, like your wife. Or a girlfriend. Or...
Just stop right there, okay? Just stop right there before you go any further. Got no wife, got no girlfriend. I'm single. And I'm straight, okay?
Catch like you single. What's really going on in the world?
Okay, well, I could say the same thing about you. Hmm. You don't have a man?
What kind of statement is that?
What? It's just a statement.
Okay, well, why don't you have a woman?
No, come on now. You can't just answer a question with a question. That don't work.
I just did.
Okay. let's just say I'm just focusing on my work, you know? It's a lot that I want to do, and time seems so short, you know?
Yeah. Working quickly turns to free therapy. I understand that.
Yeah. So what about you?
What about me?
What?
Who says I'm single?
No, look, there's no way you have a man.
Why not? What is wrong with me?
No, you misunderstood. Nothing is wrong with you. I just... Come on, there's no way. Somebody will let you walk around with your head hung low, depraving the world of that beautiful smile. Come on, only a fool would let you leave you alone while you work with another man night after night not checking on you. Come on.
Okay, well, maybe I just have a very secure man, you know?
No. No, that ain't it. That ain't it. See, because I'm a secure man, but I still would make sure that you were taken care of every minute of every day.
All right, well, maybe I don't have a man.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't need one right now. I'm married to my work.
Well, he must have hurt you really bad. But I'm sure he wasn't worth it anyway, right?
Thanks, I'd like to think that. And what damage did your ex cause?
Well, she left me. Yeah. Yeah, I thought we had something special, but, you know, I guess it just wasn't meant to be. And that's all I have to say about that.
Hey, look, it hurts so bad sometimes, that's all you can say.
I love it when you make that face.
What face?
That face right there.
Stop.
Come on, let me get another one. Give me that.
Quit.
Turn your face this way just a little
bit. Tyree, don't.
What?
I just don't like taking pictures, that's all.
Are you serious? Sky,
yes.
Sky, you're beautiful. Look at this. God, what did he do to you?
Tyree, listen.
No, I'm sorry, okay? But, I mean, how could he not appreciate the chestnut flex in your eyes, your smile, your creamy mahogany skin, your lips, oh my goodness, Sky, you have a light about you that would turn the sunset to envy. My lens could fall in love with you.
As poetic as that was, I'm just not camera friendly. You know, Maybe you should shoot my sister sometime. She loves the cameras. She runs red lights just so they can mail her a picture of herself.
Sky, I don't want to shoot your sister. I want you.
You want to shoot me? Excuse me. You must be pretty low on models, because I told you I don't do that.
I said that I want you.
Tyree, quit playing.
I'm sorry. Thank you so much for everything.
I think I can take it from here.
I shouldn't have, and I know that we shouldn't have.
Look, Tyree, I don't need you feeling sorry for me, okay? I might be going through a little something right now, but my self-esteem isn't so low that casually sleeping around is something I need to do.
No. Okay, you think that I was trying to take
Tyree,
advantage of you?
I don't know what you're trying to do.
Hold on now. I don't have any agendas here. Come on, don't tell me you didn't know. We working together, you couldn't feel it? You didn't...
Tyree, look, I don't need this in my life right now.
What? Happiness?
No, confusion. Look, I've been hurt too many times in the past, and the last time was it. Now, I'm not trying to fall into another man's trap to fulfill his fantasy for however long he sees fit, just to end up alone in the end.
Okay, look, that's... not what I'm here to do, okay? Look, just give me a chance.
Give you a chance to what, Tyree? To what? I think you should just leave.
Sky.
Please. Tyree, I just need
my camera.
If I could touch her, will she trust me? Just hold her, will she love me? Does she know how much I want her? Please say you'll let me be all you need. Say yes, yes. Oh, say yes, yes. Kiss me.